is a little.
And after hearing that word, Cohen ran all the way home, cries himself to sleep every night thinking about what that guy just said. And Tony does not make love to his alternate universe female self and does not mess up the timeline at all. But Cohen still cries himself to sleep every night. Like after hearing that, will Cohen ever give over his crybaby addiction? Will anyone continue this series? And please stop with the whole perfect Camilla series. Find out next time on Fire Emblem Z, Attack of the Magical Bay Explosions. And please, support the Coens. They need your love. Support Coen today with my new Indiegogo campaign to save all the Coens that you know from other universes. And please, don't try to kill them or anything, because they will mess up the timeline. And probably kill every single one of them. Just please. Protect Cohen. For the Cohens!